And times that worry me, sometimes the world may feel like it's falling down. Don't need to worry, I'll be there for you. When I look at your smile, the world seems like it's mine. Ways will never make you cry. I'll be there for you no matter what you do. I will promise you that I'll love you. I'll be there for you in times of worry, sometimes of worry. Feel like it's falling down. Don't need to worry, I'll be there for you. I'll spend every second of my life to try and make you happy all the time. Just know that you're the reason of my life. How beautiful you are. I remember the first time I laid my eyes on you and fell for you. Be there for you. I'll spend every second of my life to try and make you happy all the time. Just know that I'll be there for you.
București, România, salut! Ce mai faci? Isn't that? Yeah, alright. Is everyone doing good?
Yeah!
For those of you who don't know, my name is Chang Hanbil. Some people may know me as Hanbil of Lead Apple. And this is my second time in Bucharest. Thanks for inviting me. Mulțumesc! So it's my second time to Bucharest. 4 years ago, I came to have a concert here with my band Lead Apple, and actually, I was the first Korean artist to have a concert in Romania. So Romania is a very, very special country and a very special place to me. So thank you for inviting me. I've come as the honorary judge for the K-pop cover contest, and I was up on the second floor watching all the contestants, and they were extremely good. Can everyone give a round of applause for the K-pop contestants? These days, K-pop is very popular around the world, more than it was when it was 4 years ago, so I'm very happy about that, and thank you for everyone in Romania for supporting K-pop, and just for those people who may be more familiar with other K-pop artists, and who have who are fans of other people than myself. hopefully you'll be a fan of me
yes.
when the concert ends. But just for those people who have their favorite K-pop artists, I'll sing this next song, which is dedicated to the people who participated in the K-pop cover contest. So this next song is for you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
By BTS. BTS is very popular right now. Are there any BTS fans in the audience? Wow. And the second song I sang for you was a song called When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars is very popular in Romania as well. I'm well aware of that. And the reason why I sang that song was because a few years ago I had a YouTube channel that I produced covers for, and we had around 730,000 subscribers. Not bad. But unfortunately, we had around 50 to 60 covers sung by myself on that channel, but unfortunately, we had a little bit of a trouble with our previous company that I was in, and one day I went onto YouTube and they deleted all the covers, so I'm very sorry about that, I apologize, and hopefully by the end of this year I can start up a new channel. Not only K-pop fans, but music fans in general can listen to some of my covers of the Billboard artists, or some, even some,